Feeling. Bow Tie. Flesh rotten, rotten, salt my mind. Daily nightmare. Thank you.
Well, yeah. imnandi le ngcubo yakho. Uroka, opata, emuroka, na ledi, eswazi, iroki, opata, pata pata, ingomonami, pata pata, pata pata, pata pata, pata pata, pata pata.
Slama ganje. Opa. Yoba.
Pata pata. Pata pata. Pata pata. Pata pata.
Emuroka ezona na lady pata pata.
Jesus was a b-boy, and hark, this knowledge did come upon me in the first month of the fifth year in the 21st century, January 2005, also known as the year of the celebrity pedophile. I'm telling you that Jesus was a b-boy, for I too have seen the burning bush, and smoked it. And it was made clear to me, in my search for a hip-hop ever after, that Jesus was an esoteric b-boy whose halo out of a windmill was a catechism class four seats back, second chapter. Jesus was a b-boy. Jesus was a b-boy. was the B-boy. Jesus was a graph artist. He tagged scriptures along the wall of Galilee with messages for Sadducees, who covered it up in fear it might be labeled heresy under the new conscious pilot program. Jesus was a sound boy, and every time he killed a drum pan sound, he'd forgive them for they knew not who they clashed. But all in all, Jesus was a B-boy who died for our sins, has arisen, and now resides in heaven. That is to say, he lives in the kick drum of a perfect hip-hop song, via 1987. Amen.
hungry for the power. I'm hungry. I'm 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 hungry for the power. I'm hungry for the power. I'm hungry for the power. Crazy for your love. I'm hungry for the power. Crazy for your love. I'm hungry for the power. Crazy for your love.
Crazy for your love. You and me. Knowledge, I know what to sing, what to bring. What? I get deeper, deeper, deeper into the vibe. What? That say they know what is what, but they don't know what is what. They just strut. What the fuck? What? I get deeper into this thing, and I pretend that they're not there. I just stare up in the booth at the dread man spinning the song, spinning it strong, playing things like, when can our house begin? That's my shit. What? Woo! I get deeper when people start to disappear. And it's about 6 o'clock. Ooh. feeling hot. Take off my sweater and my pants, and I start to dance, and all the sweat just goes down my face. And I pretend that there's nobody there but me in this place. I get deep, yo, I get deep. What? Woo! I get deep, I get deep, I get deep, I get deep. When he takes all the bass out the song and all you hear is cries, and it's like, oh, shit. I get deep. I get deep, I get deep, I get deep, I get deep, and the rhythm flows through my blood like alcohol, and I get drunk, and I'm falling all over the place. But I catch myself right on time, right in line with the beat, and it's so sweet, 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 sweet. I get deep, I get deep, I get deep. Why, if house music was air, then Dr. Love would be my song, and I would only take deep breaths and fill my lungs with the rhythm, with the bass. I get deep. I get deep. Now it's about 3 a.m. I see people going plie, spinning, jumping, and grinding as if they had wings on their feet. Raising both hands in the air as if Jesus was a DJ himself, spinning those funky, funky, funky house beats. And in this temple, we all pray in unity for the same things. Rhythmic pause without pause, bass from those high definition speakers, sitting in the corner on each side of the room, giving us the boom, boom, boom to our zoom, zoom, zoom. The smell of an L hit while walking by, but the music gets me high. Sanctified like an old lady in church, we get happy, we stomp our feet, we clap our hands, we shout, we cry, we dance, and we say, sweet Lord, speak to me, speak to me, speak to me, speak to me, because we love house music, and on this night it brings us together like a family reunion. Every week we eat, we drink, we laugh, we play, we stink. So for all you hip hoppers, you doo woppers, name droppers, you pill poppers, come into our house to get deep. What? To get deep.
Won't shock you. Won't shock you. Won't shock you. Won't shock you. Won't We'll be right back. Shh.